say I need more of you. Writing about you, thinking about you, talking about you. That's three right there. Oh my God, I'm literally following in your footsteps right now. It's so cool. Your next guest, whatever you want to know. Oh, I'm not that interesting. I like coffee, I like tea, and I like worshipping the ground you walk on. Well, you technically don't walk, back to work then. Get whatever you need for the trip to Mount Terra Luna. A farmer asks us for help. She says that someone's trying to take her land. We're going to pay her a visit and find out exactly what's going on. Name me for something, boss? Thought you'd never ask, Kat. Bad call on my part, honestly. I ran into a group of them at a spaceport and thought I'd try my hand at stealing some stuff from one of their ships. House Varun stuff sells for a pretty penny to the right people, but it's hard to come by. The zealots caught me red-handed and chased me out of town. They've been on my tail ever since. Can't go a week without getting shot at. That's why I was hanging up the key when we met. Only place I felt safe, really. Let's get some waiter for a drink. A weapon and some spare ammo. We're going to a farm on Mount Terra Luna. That's the moon that orbits the planet Mount Terra in the Cheyenne system. I'll talk to you later.
Bring me so much joy.